The African Union Election Observers Group has expressed confidence in Kenya's level of preparedness ahead of the crucial polls.
We thought we should visit Kenya in connection with the elections now, really to meet all of the principal actors with regard to this, to the elections, to get a sense of what people generally think about the elections, and so that we, as the African Union observation team, have an accurate sense, as accurate a sense as is possible of what is happening with regard to the elections. The President Kenyatta did say that to us that they'll be ready to accept the outcome of the elections. What the Honorable Raila Odinga said to us was that they want that we should have free, fair, credible elections, peaceful as well. I will be back in a few days and stay right through the elections before and after.
Now, the Kenyan opposition super alliance, NASA, now claims that there is a ploy by the Jubilee administration to use the curfew effected by Acting Interior Cabinet Secretary Dr. Fred Matiang'i in Lamu County to rig elections and instill fear on voters.